Vaccines have saved millions of lives and are among the medical field's greatest successes. The first vaccines against COVID-19 were a breakthrough on several levels. Not only were they developed extremely quickly, they also use a powerful technology called mRNA. So how did it take such a short time, less than a year, to develop these vaccines? In fact, scientists had been researching mRNA vaccines for decades before the coronavirus pandemic. Before 2019, the world had already seen two coronavirus outbreaks. There was severe acute respiratory syndrome, or SARS, in 2003, and then Middle East respiratory syndrome, or MERS, in 2012. By studying these earlier coronaviruses and testing mRNA technologies, scientists were able to better understand COVID-19 in a short amount of time and speed up vaccine development. Normally, finding money to develop vaccines takes time. But when COVID-19 appeared, there was an unprecedented level of collaboration across the world between governments, industry, donors, non-profit organizations, and academia. All of which made high levels of funding available immediately. Vaccine trials are always kept under close monitoring. Trials start with lab tests, ending with trials involving human volunteers. The trials of the mRNA vaccines against COVID-19 involved more than 70,000 people. Following the approval of COVID-19 vaccines, hundreds of millions of people have now received these vaccines across the world. The story of COVID-19 shows us how quickly vaccines can be developed when there is a global effort and sufficient resources. It is also clear proof that the processes to develop successful vaccines can be sped up without reducing the level of safety.